Castles is getting into something a little more comfortable for our next number.